Welcome back. It's day five, first thing in the morning. We may have found a home. It's looking very promising. Well, I like it. You got the steel, a couple of wooden blocks. Down to what you got there. So let's eat up. Make sure we're 100% on that. Let's drink up. Got rid of the dysentery with a goldenrod. So that was pretty awesome. 4 minutes. I am going to need those. A beacon here as well. Is it going to let me? Okay. Put the beaker in there, excuse me, as well. So, coming tallow 4 minutes, 6 seconds. Cook that, and that'll be good. Okay, let's put food. I'm gonna make a candle, I guess. Some cabinet. Okay, I'm gonna need cobblestone. Don't need that. Keep. Don't wanna use that because I can repair it because I've got a little bit of forged iron. Got some flagstones. Frames. Okay, let's get that so I can get some more wood. There's rock and roll. Need any of that. I will take that because I'm going to need clay. Excuse me. I will take that. I'm not going to worry about the farm yet. I'll take this down for you. I'm going to do the same with the other door. Outside. Oh no, it doesn't. Get rid of that, get rid of that. Okay, so this can just be flagstone. Get rid of this. Clear up the mess. Should have done this before. There, these are from sleepers. Why am I using that about a blade? Goodness gracious me. This is all increased blade skill. Okay, so got a workbench, got those. Take these. Well, let's have a look at your friend and mine. There's 15 for those. 20 for those. Wow, we may go in that route as well. Okay, so that's cool. So flagstone. Let's take these guys out. See, in a moment I can get in and out of there, which is cool. So then I can just lock that off. Making some spiky guys. Let's get rid of these. So I've got about 2 days to make this horde-ish strong. I have no idea what to expect, to be honest. It could be crazy. It could be nothing. So got that. Okay. What would we like? Okay, candle table. Just looking, let's see if there's a scrap iron stuff, pillars. Adobe, the cement mixer, jail door. I don't remember seeing that before. Metal thing, storage box, vault hatches. Stations, nice. I do want to make one of those. Sorry, I'm just holy damn, that's a lot of gas. We got dynamite bows, crossbow, hunting knife, shetty, and 2. Oh, that's 3. Barbed wire. Okay. Well, what we're gonna do is trot upstairs. So we've got a bunch of that. We're gonna make those bellows. Let's make a forge recipe. Forge. Ah, didn't pick it up. I am so stupid. Okay. Okay. Recipe, forge, craft. So take this now. I'm gonna have a look behind that curtain as well. Whoa, fuck. Dude. Let's do a quick run round here. Dude, you scared the crap out of me. Well, I'm gonna use one of those. Damn. And I'm gonna cut you up. Oh. Well, remember, don't have your back to an open window. Hot diggity damn. Oh yeah. So I'm gonna do it again. Yeah. No. Yeah, that's what I thought. That really did scare the shit out of me. Did I move the food up? Yeah, I did. That should help. Spikes. Recipe. Well, first of all, and now I'm going to need one of those. The rest is going to be that. Two of those. Cool. Did not scare the shit out of me. Oh, bunch of you bastards. That. There's a lot of these bastards. Hunted, really? Fuck yourself. Eat that. To try and get overall, that's not gonna happen. See what's happening. Wait. Fucking with my house. Yeah, you. Asshole. Gonna have to clean out that mess now. Some people just don't have respect. How many spiky guys you got? Yeah, I need more wood. We're gonna need more everything. I reckon. Let's put this down first. There. Is that halfway? Nope. Is it halfway? Here. But we want it there. Okay, so one, two, three, four, five. That could be interesting. Yeah, that works. Okay. How many of these guys we got? We need wood. Stop messing around. Get wood. Excuse me. We need wood, we need stone. We need clay. But right now, I think I'm gonna need bit of wood, because I got some flagstone. So I can shore up that little hole. Can get my forge going. Got water. Got food. Doesn't take me long to get. What am I doing? There you go. Right. It's so stupid. Need cobblestone to upgrade the walls of that building. Gonna need wood. I bet that goes down to something nice. Scavenging up. I will take that. I think that's good, yeah. Anything nice, be a wrench. Anything else, I'll take. Find the low hanging fruit. Just super quick. somebody, yeah. There's a nice basement there. Get that one. And these spikes are up to 57. Needing lots of everything. This out, start heading back, and then I'm gonna quickly dig for some of ye old clay. While I'm doing that, cobblestone, max that out. On that. Here we go. Quite fortunate with the proximity of clay, because I think it's going to be a key resource. Did that? Clay is going to be a big thing. Especially early game. Don't need the dirt. That's